had quite a busy day and it's past his bedtime.